I'm done with this video. Vlogmas day 2. Okay, can you guys say Vlogmas day 2?
Vlogmas day 2.
That was so
bye.
You guys are supposed to say it. You're supposed to say it with fake. You're to say it with fake enthusiasm.
Okay,
Vlogmas day 2.
Try it again on three.
Okay,
1, 2, 3.
Vlogmas day 2.
Guys, okay, so what is a little known fact is I have not been to sleep, but I'm determined this year to follow through with my commitment to do Vlogmas. So we had a video planned where we shared things we loved, things we didn't love so much, and so we're gonna do that. And so we're going to do that video now. We each picked 3 things that we loved. One thing that
we don't actually purchase things that we don't like very often.
True, true. So they may not be things we don't love, but they're things we thought we loved and maybe it went south. Like we thought we would like them, but then it went south. So that's pretty much the vibe. We are kind of party on the top. We all have our goddess braids. You can't see Bella's. It's kind of hanging down to the side. It's so cute.
I see. My hair is not really done.
Yeah. We did our hair, but Christian refused to get dressed for this video, so we all decided we would just wear house clothes, and that's pretty much where we are right now. We're wearing house clothes because of Christian.
Thanks, I thought Christian. It would be a good idea.
Okay.
Because usually we dress up and stuff.
Yeah, so we're comfortable, so that's good. So I don't know who should start.
I will.
Okay, youngest to oldest, I suppose.
Okay,
so start with the things.
No, you. It goes in the order how we are.
Okay. So I'll go first. I guess we'll do things that are first. Okay, so this year I got this. My squirrel squashmallow.
It's a squashmallow.
And it's squishy.
They're so cute.
And purple.
They are very squishy. It's super cute.
It has a Lego tag. It isn't actually that dumpy and fat. She was molding the body to make it like that because she thought it looked more like a squirrel. There. Like she was squashing the body.
That's
constantly.
Super cute.
Okay, and the next thing is something that I brought only a few weeks ago.
Literally, she just bought this a few days ago. It was not a few weeks ago. It was a few days ago.
And it's this. So I brought it. It's actually separate, the chain and the necklace, but they go well together. It's a locket. Kind of private.
You're gonna pull that part off one day.
It has a butterfly design inside of it.
No, you won't pull it apart one day. It'll be sturdy forever. I don't know why I said that. Let me see. Is there an easier way to open it, though?
No.
You gotta stick your nail in there.
Yeah.
Oh, it does have a butterfly design on the inside. I didn't even know that.
Really?
No, I didn't know that.
And
things you learn.
Then a flower on the top.
And a butterfly design on the back.
And yes, the same design on the back. And then I actually don't know what this is. Okay, so
she couldn't find a third thing that she loved, so we decided to open one of her presents because her birthday is in like... Okay, let's not tell people when her birthday is.
Okay.
Let's keep that private. But her birthday is this month, and she claimed she couldn't find more than one thing she liked. But it's funny, after I agreed, really, I'm going to tell you guys what it is. They were trying to get me to give her a very particular present, and I wasn't going to do it. So I said if she couldn't find two things that she loved in a room full of stuff, then I would let her have a present, but not the one that they thought. So she's going to open her card.
Carefully. I know what this is. He doesn't and she doesn't. She doesn't.
Oh yeah, she was with me when I bought it, so she really does know what it is.
You can't help her.
Here it is. It says, for a special girl, you are adorable and charming.
I don't touch
anything. Charming.
Charming, enthusiastic.
Enthusiastic, uh-huh.
Super special too. Okay. And it's
she forgot there was a card briefly, but then remember her manners.
Every day better love you. And no one is more loved than you. Happy birthday. The day and
oh, it's in cursive.
Yeah, I can't.
The day I gave birth to you was one of the happiest days of my life, and every day I'm thankful to God for giving me my Bella doll.
Mom, but
open your present.
Open it.
I'm like,
okay, so it's what I see right now is a bee, and it's beautiful.
Open it.
You had one of these before, but it was silver.
I literally said I took them to Nordstrom's and bought them necklaces with their initials on them, and Bella argued me up and down that this never occurred. I think it was really her. I think I'm blaming Bella, but it was Elizabeth. Argue me up and down, y'all. Oh, that's what I was saying. So I totally lost my train of thought. So we're all wearing house clothes because Christian did not want to get dressed. So we just all agreed to put on house clothes. Well, they had on house clothes. I had on a robe. a satin robe. No. I didn't have on a robe. I had on Mr.'s shirt. Oh, and then... Oh,
it's a toy necklace. It has like a little bar above the bead. Bella, turn it around.
Try.
And then Liz wanted to do our hair, and she suggested we all wear goddess braids.
I know, but I can't because... If you see, I am short.
He's also a boy, so there's that aspect of him not wearing goddess braid. Yeah. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. Mine has dangly pieces on the sides and here. And then I have a bird headband for mine. And then Lizzie Baby.
I have another really puffy braid, goddess braid, with
no dangly pieces.
Yeah. So, whenever I wear dangly pieces of hair around my ear, I mean not around.
In front of
my ears, one of them is always stick straight and the other one will like curl.
One of them doesn't curl as much as the other, so she doesn't like to do it. And then yeah. Bella doll, I already said, hers is...
Hanging?
Got, she has like rhinestones, like a rhinestone crown, and then... She has her curl, because her curl is like perfect at
and
the
her
end.
Earrings.
She has her braid dangling to the side.
I've done it!
After a long time. Oh, she finally freed her necklace.
Wait, it's two necklaces!
So,
oh, it's two. Oh. I didn't even know it was two necklaces.
Okay, so the first one is a bee with rhinestones on it, and even though my name starts with an I,
her name starts with an I. It's Isabella.
But I got her a B for Bella.
Yeah, her name is Isabella.
Bella.
But B, Bella. Yes, for Bella.
And then, she puts it down. The second one is an I? Oh, it's an I?
It's a bar, but I suppose you can look at it as an I because her name is Isabella.
A bar, but...
I-B.
Kind of looks like an eye.
Nice. Yeah, it looks like an eye on its side.
They're both beautiful.
And now it's trapped inside its own door.
I think they're both beautiful translations. Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, Mom. most appreciated.
Bellamy, you can just wear them together.
What's your third thing?
Okay, and this...
Did Christian even go yet? I thought it was youngest to oldest.
I did three. And then the thing that I don't...
What was your third thing? Oh, the necklace, the squishmallow. Oh, okay, yeah.
And this is something that I thought would be better, but it's not. So it's these butterfly earrings, and they seriously hurt only after a few minutes of wearing it. And when you take it off, it's...
There are clip-on earrings. One of them wants their ears pierced, but what age did I say you guys had to be?
You said she could get them pierced this birthday if she wanted to.
Oh. So she wants her ears pierced, and Liz does not want people putting holes in her body, which is understandable.
Yeah. I'm actually wearing a pair of the earrings that she just showed, because we each have our own set.
I'm wearing the blue ones. Am I?
I changed my earrings. I mean, yeah.
Oh, no, it's my turn.
Okay, yeah, Christian.
Now it's this, like
this. His squishmallow.
His name's Nasty Yodo from Star Wars. Baby Nasty Yodo.
Yeah, he's Baby Master Yoda.
What's his name?
I don't know anything. I don't know anything about Star Wars.
Also, Mom, he isn't Master until he is older. It's only Baby Yoda.
How cute is this?
Mom, be careful.
Oh.
But it's okay because look at this. I'm just hitting him and nothing will happen.
Mom, you're like, how cute is that?
What? I was going to smush him.
See life.
Why can't you?
See life. And midnight life. And then something else is
You're gonna look that up.
I can't get it.
Oh.
Oh.
He's actually gonna lift it up.
My car? It says this is video.
This is my idea.
Okay, yes. Liz did see this and she was like, we have to get Christian something. And she saw this, and she was, we weren't even looking for Christian. I think we just walked by it, and she saw it.
But we had to say before that we had to get something for Christian.
Oh, yeah, we did say that, because I bought her some stuff, and then we were getting Bella presents, and I was like, we have to get something for Christian. And Liz saw this and was like, Christian will love this. Moms, I will try to find this. I have an Amazon store now. Where stuff that I get that you can get on Amazon, because some things I don't get on Amazon, but Amazon sells them.
Oh, but it runs out of battery really quick. That's the only bad thing about it.
Well, he never turns it off. But the best part about this, you guys, is that to me, like as a parent, now the remote does take AA or AAA batteries, but the truck itself charges by USB, and the USB cord is attached to the truck.
So it doesn't get lost?
So it won't get lost. I'm actually not going to put this back on because it needs to charge. We don't know that it doesn't stay charged for a long time. What we do know is that Christian never turns it off.
Oh, I need to turn it off right now because it doesn't charge when it's...
Meanwhile, I only let him play with this outside because it...
Could bump into anything. I haven't cracked it. Yeah, I don't have a control.
It'll bump into my baseboards and scuff them. And
or it might bump into the over there.
Or the furniture, yes.
Or the chest pieces.
They can't see your face.
So yeah, that's something. This is something I did not like.
Oh, well, you don't know if you like it yet. You haven't built it.
It's not even a house, though.
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. In fairness, when we were... So in the last vlog... You should have got your tool set for something that you like. You like that. In the last vlog, we actually were at Home Depot. You would have seen us there. And we were getting him wood so he could build things. And unfortunately, we picked up one of their kid kind of build kits. And we thought this was a house and it's a picture frame.
Yeah, it's not that great.
He was not happy about that.
And here's something I got, and I like it.
Oh, you have three things that you like. Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead, tell about it.
It is a wallet.
It's his second wallet. We don't know where the first one was.
Yeah,
he lost the first one somehow, somewhere.
Yeah. So yeah, that's.
But he did pick this one out. Are you gonna show it? You gonna show what's on the inside? How it's designed on the inside? I'll attach this an Amazon link for this one too. I think if you want to get like a really cute, they make other patterns, like other for girls and boys. But this wallet is great. Number one, the.
Oh, and look at this.
Oh, he has money.
I'm just showing you some stuff.
So one thing I will say from like a parent or gift giver standpoint, if you celebrate Christmas, we don't, is this mesh was a concern for me, but it's actually really thick and durable. And the Velcro's nice and strong. It has a zipper compartment for change. So these wallets are super
and
cute.
And for cards, I probably can only hold two. But that's stupid.
Because we know that there are tons of six-year-olds with cards.
Library cards.
But the thing is, our local library, if you lose the card, anybody can use your card. So that's why I didn't give you your library card.
Can you give it to me, Mom? I'm just going to put it in here.
I'll think about it.
Okay, I think that brings us to you, Mom.
No, yeah.
But you're younger than me.
No, but Mom, we're doing it for
you. But I'm taller than you.
She is taller than me, y'all. It's not just because we're sitting down. She's legitimately a couple inches taller than
Mom,
me.
Mom.
But I'm only 5'2". You guys know that.
Mom.
And I've been talking about it constantly.
It's going in order of the pattern and of the dinghy.
I literally think that a day has not gone by without mentioning it.
Literally ever since she reached my height and then surpassed it, yeah, she mentions the fact that she's taller than me all the time.
Mom, it's doing the pattern. Bella, me, you, and then Liz because, well...
That's how
Oh, because we're going in this order?
Yeah.
Okay. So, here are my things. I'll start with the things that I didn't really like, and then so I can end on a happy note.
Yeah.
So, I don't dislike these. These are the Charlotte Tilbury palettes. They're not horribly expensive. They're bronzer palettes, and they are... I don't know if you call them a palette. I don't know what they're called. But... They're bronzers, and they're about $50, $60 a piece, and they're beautiful. So things I like about them is the packaging is obviously gorgeous. And when I first got them, before it got like a little wintry outside, I did kind of like them. The first one I got was number 3, and it's pretty dark on me. I think I was talking about this in the other video. It's a little bit dark, and then because it was a little bit dark, I was like, oh, well, I'll try number 2 because I like a bronzer that's just a little bit richer than my skin, not like several shades richer. This one is literally the exact color of my skin.
I'll take it.
And you don't wear makeup.
I know.
I sent it back. I sent the first one back because literally it was like I wasn't wearing anything. These don't have any coverage, and because it didn't provide any warmth, there was kind of no point to wearing it. But then I thought about it and I reordered it because I was like, oh, well, it might be good in the winter. Like when I still was a little warmer in tone from the summer. But... And I thought I loved them at first. I thought they really did have like a beautiful airbrush finish. But the past few times I've worn these, they're simply not sitting on my face the way that I would like.
Excuse me, does makeup keep your face warm?
No. Warm as far as color. Like making me more brown and bronzy looking.
Well, I wouldn't know. Because like she said just... Like 10 seconds ago, I don't wear makeup.
She doesn't wear makeup. She doesn't need any makeup. Well, she wears lip gloss with a slight tint, but that's it. So anyway, yeah, she literally just turned 13 a couple months ago. 3 months ago, yeah. So this is my, I don't hate it, but I'm not in love. Now this, I love. Like, honestly, you guys. So I used to do perfume, I used to do perfume reviews like early on my channel. You can go back in the day, and I was working my way through my collection because I actually used to not wear perfume. When I was really young, like their age, I wore body sprays like from the body shop. And then when I got older, I started being scentless. So I did not wear perfumes at all. I didn't even use like scented stuff in my laundry. I still don't use scented stuff in the laundry. But after my mom died of cancer, I wanted to keep one of her perfumes, which was Trésor, because she's been wearing that perfume since I was a little girl. And I found myself unable to part with any of her perfumes. So I literally kept all of her perfumes because they smell like her. And then I started collecting my own. So this perfume is Burberry. It's Burberry. Wait, does it have any other name other than Burberry?
Tell them about how they had it one size too big to take on the stage. Is that a couple of by the ladies?
Oh, yeah. So she thinks this is interesting. So you know how there are perfumes and they normally have one that's like the exact kind of weight that you can take, or the ounceage, I think it's like 3.5 or 3.4 or something, that you can take through TSA. Burberry had one, the biggest one they had was bigger than what, so this is bigger than what is allowed on TSA, basically.
I think it's like by 1 ounce or something.
Yeah, it's like by an ounce or something, but like who's got time to play the games? So because of that, I don't know, because this says 3.3 fluid ounces on it. Whatever he told us in the store, though, wasn't right then. Because basically, you would have ended up in the store, we thought you would have had to buy a mini one to take it on the plane. At that point, I was like, I'm not buying a mini one. So I just got a big one, and I was like, this will never travel with me. But I think maybe it's 3.2 ounces, though. You guys let me know. What is the TSA regulation? I have to check it every time. I haven't memorized it.
Okay.
And the next thing is not this beautiful container that my mother's, that used to be my mother's, that she got in Fiji. My mom got this. My mom was a master diver, like scuba diving. She was a master diver and she traveled around the world diving. And Fiji is one of the places she went, and she actually brought this beautiful handcrafted piece back from Fiji. And I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's
I only got, like, up until recently, I got the things on the side were cookies, and I called it the cookie jar.
Yeah, they're definitely not cookies. They look like peppers of some kind. It's a plant, whatever's on the side. And I only have one of these in here because I have to wash the rest because this is how much I use them. But my bamboo face pads, I prefer the black ones. I have some that are cream. Are natural color, like undyed, but these 100% bamboo face pads are life. I will put a link to these as well. Buy these. I used to use the cotton ones. Number one, the cotton ones are a little bit scratchy, especially around your eyes. Number two, you have to keep buying them, the cotton ones.
These ones are really soft.
And if you get really high priced face cleansers, you know, the little pads, the cotton pads or squares or sheets, they're very expensive. Whereas these are 100% bamboo. This side is like a felty velvet bamboo, and this side is more of a weave. This side right here is super soft, doesn't hurt your skin at all. I can't lie, this side I don't love as much, but these were a good buy. I will link both of them, like the white ones and the black ones, but I like to use the black ones for when I'm wearing makeup to take off my bronzer and stuff so I don't stain the other ones. And then I use the other ones when I'm around the house, I'm not wearing makeup, and I just need to clean my face at night. So bamboo rounds for your face. Those were a game changer for me because I have been using cotton rounds for many, many years. And then this is something that I do love, even though I almost never use it. Do you guys have things that you love? Like this headband is something even, just happens to be, that I love, but I never use. And this is like that too. It's beautiful. It's really, really pretty, as you can see. It's gorgeous. And it's just a little compact mirror. That's all it is. A little mirror. And I really like this, but I never use it.
They were $11. I don't know why I remember this.
I wish I had
one. But I do.
I think we got them at Nordstrom. At Dillard's.
Yeah, at Dillard's.
I think we got them I think there were more than that. I think there were more like 22. Do you think
no,
there were 11?
I remember because you said, I'll buy them if they're not too expensive. And then you said either 11 or 12.
Sounds like me. You know, these girls shop till they drop when we're out. They act like they have no chill. They buy stuff in almost every store they try to. And this one tries to buy stuff that's like adult price. I think we looked, she was looking at a cardigan and it was like $300. And I was like, that's how much some of your purses cost.
Remember the $80 shoes? You did get them.
I did get her a pair of $80 shoes because her feet have gotten so big. They're the same size as mine. Feet are bigger than mine now. So I have to basically take her into the women's section, which is hard because really she's not a woman. And the shoes there aren't really appropriate for her, but every once in a while we find some stuff.
Yeah.
So, yeah, those shoes are cute. She never wears them.
Okay,
but
and
they're cute.
I believe that brings me to my
turn. It's her turn. She wants it to end on her. Go ahead.
Okay, so the first thing that I really liked was, so I wore this to make my hair white.
Oh, I'll insert video footage or a picture of what she's talking about.
And I was going to a costume party that our church was hosting, and I was going as a, well, I originally wanted to go as a ghost, but then it didn't look like a ghost, so
I also thought a ghost was not appropriate for church.
So then I went as an ice princess, and as you can see, it's very pearlescent. It is white, not gray. I specifically wanted white because I was pretty sure gray wouldn't work. Like, it looked gray on me. Because, like, not a dark gray, I mean, just like a light gray. But if it had been gray, it probably would have looked really, really, really gray. If that makes sense.
But yeah, I'll show the picture or thing a clip again, but she was so cute.
And the next thing I liked was what Mom very reluctantly got me.
Because every time we go in Costco, she goes to the book section, but there was the, which one was it? Was it the Tenant at
Wuthering Heights?
Wuthering Heights was one of the stories in there, and I was like, I don't know about Wuthering Heights. It's a little romantic, but
the Tenant of Wildfell Hall is a romance story too. So is Jane Eyre.
Jane Eyre isn't like Wuthering Heights though.
Valid.
Wuthering Heights is the worst of them all. True.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't enjoy the story. I did like the Tenant of Windfell Hall.
Yeah, Wuthering Heights is a trash story, which is not why I objected. I just objected to the idea of her reading Wuthering Heights. Personally, but Jane Eyre, I own. I'm surprised you haven't already read it.
I have read it so many times.
Yeah, because I own Jane Eyre.
But you stopped me from reading it because I've been the page.
Yeah, so the books that I have that's Jane Eyre is an antique. And she was folding the pages in my antique book. I was like, what is wrong with her?
Where did the last
this thing?
Are you going to show your Squishmallows?
Oh, right.
I forgot.
Oh, and there goes my thingy. I can't actually remember what it's called now, but.
Okay.
And then I got a Squishmallow. I got this one because it's a koala and my favorite animal is a panda. I'm just obsessed with pandas. I think they're cute. But they didn't have a panda. I have seen panda Squishmallows since, though. Not as big, though, sadly. But they had a koala, which I'm just going to block Mom's face with. And I brushed its ears. Its ears will get very out of control if I don't brush them. But yeah, I used the Borbristle brush, and I brushed its ears.
You use a Borbristle brush to brush its ears?
I don't use it otherwise.
I use it.
And then the thing that I didn't love as... Oh my gosh, my brush is...
Gone. As much as you thought?
As much as I got.
I didn't laugh.
Was okay, yeah. These pair of pinch-on earrings. So they were like... You see how they're curved? They're supposed to curve around your ear. And I love the idea. Claire's really needs to get a section where you can like try on earrings. Honestly, they really do. But anyway...
I might have my nose pierced.
Oh, no.
This is the first I'm hearing of this. Why would you think? Who have you seen with a pierced nose?
But.
Maybe an avatar, maybe.
No.
It was going up with that.
Okay.
No.
But you guys are going off topic.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
No, I mean my nose pierced.
These don't, they're really hard to put on in position correctly. I feel like maybe if they're like longer or something.
Yeah, I have some ear cuffs that are, and they go from top to bottom.
Yeah. And they also, they fall off. So yeah, that's why I don't like
You might this. Have to wear them as dangly earrings.
I was trying that, but they're curved.
That's okay. Some dangly earrings
I find it it just looks weird to me. I might wear those dangly earrings sometimes, but the earrings that she didn't love so much that I have my own set of literally are all the same. Are literally all the same colors, and I can just like stack those on my ear.
Oh, and do an earring stack for the same effect without the trouble.
Yeah,
Mom.
So will I ever use these? Maybe,
Mom. I saw
in the near future. No.
I saw that in Mixmaster, after Pachi Dode. Some Dardels, when Dardels had a nose pierced into a nose, then it was a ring pierced into a nose, and then it was like circle.
Okay, off topic.
And again, I'll say this. It depends on if the words at the bottom of this shirt were in the video or not. But if they weren't, I will tell you that this shirt that Christian insisted on wearing for this video and has us all basically in house clothes is from Mister's mentoring agency.
I wanted to do a black one, but I didn't do a black one because I didn't want to change.
Yeah, he has black one too, but these are from his mentoring. He has a mentoring agency for black boys, and this is their symbol.
Oh, and girls can wear it too.
Girls can't. It's only for boys, but
Liz does, and that was
so bad. Oh, well, the girls have the t-shirts too, obviously, for obvious reasons, right? but it's only
mine you burned up.
Okay, so Liz doesn't have one, but we have lots of them, so she'll probably get another. They're around here somewhere. But that is the t-shirt that he has on. It's
The black one makes more sense because it's for black people.
But he means the black colored shirt, but this is for black people too. It's like a black boy on the shirt.
Yeah, but you see
it's a green boy now.
It's a zombie.
I'm done with this video. Vlogmas Day 2. Okay, can you guys say Vlogmas Day 2?
Vlogmas Day 2.
That was so
funny. Bye!
You guys are supposed to say it. You're supposed to say it with fake, enthusiasm. Okay,
Vlogmas Day 2! Let's try it again on three.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Vlogmas Day 2! Jazz hands!
Is that better?
You know what? Out here, he's trying to stop it. Out here in liberal land, you're not allowed to clap because some people get triggered by clapping. So you have to give spirit hands like this. This is how you clap.
Really?
Yes.